as he's on his way to Miami to join the Marlins. You know he'll look great in orange. And can't wait to catch up with Frenchie a little later in September. We'll have more on the big deal between the Braves, Rangers, and Marlins a little later on tonight.